speeches we heard at the start of the ceremony, I've decided it's pointless my making a speech, because any speech made by myself would not live up to the earlier speeches. So I'm just going to give a couple of words of advice, which I try and live by myself. The first is always believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, how can you expect other people to believe in you? Also, if you give 100% effort in whatever you do, then you can achieve anything. And certainly we've witnessed that this year with President Obama, first ever African-American president of the United States. Several years ago, nobody would have thought that possible, but he believed in himself and achieved. So all I say to you is, do your best and you can achieve whatever you set your hearts on. Thank you very much.
Now I would like to invite one of our graduate students, Ali Abdul Rafi, to give the vote of thanks to the stage.
Dear Honorable Chief Guest of Honor, Her Excellency Ms. Paula Correns, today it's my pleasure to be here to thank you on behalf of my fellow schoolmates. First of all, I thank you for taking out your precious time to attend our 16th Open Day. On behalf of my school, Your Honorable has also kindly given gifts and awards to my fellow Californians. Your words for our future will surely ring in our hearts for a long time to come. Remember, your mother's presence has been a my fellow Californian Malaika P. Asker to present you a token of thanks on behalf of all students and school staff. Malaika, please.